Today's telecast is presented live from Brawltimore Scaryland in Red B&D Spike Stadium for today's game. The stadium is sold out and the atmosphere is electric. The fans want to see some hard-hitting carnage, and so do I.
I heard the city was famous for crabs. So if you get lucky tonight, Grim, make sure you take a shampoo with that Quell lotion and see a doctor.
Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Blitzburg Steelheads battle the Brawltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air. And the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mute let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions. Water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. What? I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
I guess when the coach said the offense was going to be explosive this week, he meant it literally. Now, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. High arcing rainbow. They let the punt drop and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Well, that's a real buzzkill. And like a monkey, he's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. The 20, he just wrestles away from that tackle. He's at the 10. Touchdown. And he rumbles that one into the end zone. But the coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Third down, and never going to happen.
Hot one, hot two.
Rifled that one in there, and they come up with 10 yards on the play. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. And, oh, man, talk about running into a buzzsaw, Bricks.
Okay, he just ran into a buzzsaw.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hey, man, I was hanging on the kettle now. You know what I mean?
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
Was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nice. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. He is fighting for every yard. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's bad?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Wow, with the brain scrambler. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and long.
Hot one.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim.
And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game. First and eight to go. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Chokes.
Yeah, he's a choker.
He's a midnight smoker.
comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
And this is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile.
Not one.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Not one.
And he's off to the races. 40. And he runs out of gas and got tackled short of the goal line. Hell of a run, though.
Lack of stamina happens to a lot of guys, Graham. At least that's what I hear.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Tired of the quarterback's tight spiral.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, an 8-ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And that'll bring up second and one. First down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
Fumble! You got to protect the ball better than that. Second down and more than the QB would like. Point attempt. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
But he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. G5 foam foam. Stomp him into the ground. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
First down and 9. Score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for 2. 2-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's 1st and 10. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something, but I won't be the one to tell him. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the 1st down. And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. It's 1st and 10. A nice run for 5 yards. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
2nd down and 5. They started implementing extreme alien betting. You can see how well it all worked out.
And it was just trying to make America great again, Grim.
Well, that's fake news. It's been proven. They're going for 2 points. And it plows forward for the 2-point conversion. When skeletons make it to the end zone in one piece, that's always cause for celebration. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
Put on a display.
this. You can't hear what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. And goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be.
And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as
not. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. Give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Mom Satan Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. The third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? Gonna go to a striptease show? Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. For a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10.
Crashing into a slaughterhouse.
And it's first and 10. For 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Oh, he just got crushed. Third down and 8. First and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two.
Into the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
I don't know.
down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He picks up five on that play. Third and four. Wad of singles as he runs off the field.
How do you think he got those, Grim?
Didn't you see him stripping on the sidelines?
Yeah.
He's bribed, you idiot.
Third down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Needs a miracle.
One, hot two, hot
three. That's a catch for a 10-yard gain. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. But it wasn't good enough.
Yeah, what a putz. They should have gone for it.
And it's first and ten. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Today. He was right. Kapow! Second down in a very lot. Good luck. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they...
You can't keep a good mutant down.
First and ten. And the defense jumps on something. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. First down and seven. And that'll be second and eight to go. He foot stepped and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Well, if you don't like kickers, you'll like their backups even less. Here we go. Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads. Kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Boom, that one. Let's see if they can get it. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And they run it for a couple of yards. Third down and long.
See, this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And it's first and ten. Second down and six. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and six. When the defense calls Thunderclap, and he just made a nice cut to avoid the saw. But the saw just made a better, cleaner cut to the ball carrier. The offense lost another running back and only two remain on the roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense just called the welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Boy, he should be more careful when he hurdles. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot,
hot. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Oh, man, nobody can cut through my ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. Oh! first and 10. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and 1. Husband with head lice. They fought tooth and nail, but in the end, lose by 3. It's a hell of a thing losing at home.
They took away all they've got and all they're ever gonna have.
Yeah, well, they played like shit. Fuck them.
Fuck them indeed, Junior. Let's go down the field and see what that meathead has to say about his MVP award. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not.